the first rock band from Afghanistan. Kabul Dreams is here. Before the Taliban regained control, they were pioneering and leading a growing rock scene in Afghanistan. And now they're using their platform for such good to raise awareness, to raise money, and to help with the crisis in Afghanistan. You are going to love their music. You're going to love their message. This is so great to have with us. Kabul Dreams!
Hi, thanks for coming down. We are Kabul Dreams from Afghanistan. Currently, we live in the Bay Area, San Francisco. It's an honor to play to all of you guys, and we really appreciate that you guys showed up. Our drummer couldn't make it, unfortunately, due to some medical reasons, so it's going to be me and Sadiq going to entertain you guys the next 22 minutes. Thank you. So the next song is called Shahab.
Thank you. Thank you.
there's a very famous band out of Washington, D.C. that we grew up listening to and had a huge influence to our music, or the way we see music, I think. We just wanted to pay some respect to the city and to you guys, so we're gonna do a cover song by this band. And the song is called Sailing On, and it's by Bad Brains. Thank you. Back in Kabul over 11 years ago in our drummer's bedroom, and it turned out to be the song that a lot of people like. The song is called Sado Iman. Thank you. Thanks for coming down.
I'm too young to hear that. I say it all to you.
skinny I'll be. Sad on your man, sad on your two.
Sam, this is Anna Bish. Mirabim Bassam.